Ho ho ho. Merry Christmas, everybody. Today, obviously, being Christmas Day. This morning, obviously, had the route. Not a custom route and build. Can't remember what car it was. But we are going to be running Christmas routes today. I've got, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But we're going sort of date order. And then at the end, I think we'll do the super wheel spins and wheel spins. So, first off, first one is by, most of these will be by Tobias, but I'll tell you who it is by, you know, when it comes up. So it's 4, 2, 1, 5, 3, 7, 6. 2, 3. Broadway Coke Christmas trucks. We're gonna solo it. So it is trucks. Yeah, I'll take the Unimog. So this starts, so this is Christmas Coke trucks, you know. Starts at the Broadway Village Circuit, it's 5 laps. Starting conditions, winter, sunset, snowing and rolling if he recalls. Details will be in description below. Sorry, I've got a little bit of a sore throat and cold today. So, you'll have to excuse the raspiness and not so much talking. And that's sort of the card. But we're going to go in date order what when they were posted. And that's me concentrating on the document, not where I'm driving. So what's next after this one? I don't know. But I know I've got a long one probably that will end, be the last route. But that does actually have a bit of a description in that, so we'll talk about that more. When we get to it. Yeah, I think I sort of chose right, probably going B. Could have gone with A. This. Okay. can obviously now build to run into whatever I've got there at the time. So sore throat, very nice knot. But I hope everybody's having an enjoyable Christmas. For what they can have of Christmas, you know? It's not the nicest year for Christmas. But I hope that this is obviously something. You know, something to keep you entertained. Hopes. But the cars are obviously on the auction house still if you haven't bought them. Buy one of them. Because I did stream last night where I put them up. At the start of the stream. So like the first 20 cars I think from December are in the auction house right now if they hadn't been bought up. By you guys. That's all it is for that, is like a little memento sort of thing for you guys. So you could sort of keep a bit of, you know, not history, but you know, a bit of a collected item in that sort of sense. If you know what I mean. I know what I'm trying to say, but it's just difficult. I know I want to say. But this isn't a bad little route. It's a nice short, quick route. At 5 laps, it's not bad. For the next one, again, is by Tobias. He's done a few for these actually. I think half of them are Tobias's. Well, 6 of 10. I think it's 10 there. About half are Tobias's. He sort of went all in on this. So, I hope Tobias. I do proud with the racing. Yes, I know I won't take what's recommended all the time, but you know, I want a bit of entertainment from it myself. So I'm gonna take what I feel like taking at the same time, if you know what I mean. That was a good turn actually. By me, I think. And Mara's behind, but it doesn't bother me. It really doesn't. But all I know is brake up on the power. It's a slower lap. It was clean. No, it wasn't clean because I didn't get all nothing at the start of the lap. This is clean lap now, at the moment. But yeah, I do look forward to tomorrow's episode as well. that's gonna be long as well. So yeah, gonna be nice. Oh well. Come on, Unimog. Come on. That was a cleaner lap, a bit slower, but it was a definitely cleaner. So we've done that one. Then it's a three lap race by Tobias. Called All I Want for Christmas, I believe. Starts at Glen, Ranoch Sprint. Starting conditions, winter noon, heavy snowfall and rolling. It's three laps, it's 90s collection. Share code will obviously be shown in a minute as well, because I've got to put it in. Blueprint events. So it's 491. Five, six, five, three, eight, three. And it's have fun, but be careful. This little beep of a track, beep of a circuit I've made. But it's 90s collection. So we're going to see what 90s cars we can run. I'm thinking S1. So we go S2. No, we're gonna go S1. But I need something Christmassy. Like, what sort of car springs to mind with Christmas? See the Ford Supervan? Yeah, we'll take the Supervan. Because, well, Christmas delivery. But all you want for Christmas is not the Ford Supervan. It would have been one of the other ones. But we'll go with this, just for delivering all I want for Christmas. And yes, I've dressed as an elf on this. I've dressed my character as an elf with a Rudolph nose and unimpressed eyes. I haven't seen the circuit, so I don't know. Thank you. what it's going to be like. This is a quick vehicle. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, I'm glad I tried the pick test one based on the length of the route for each lap, I guess. Oh, they've definitely got the top end on me, but I have the acceleration on some of these cars. I just like that top end. But I can do it. I've got better brakes than some of them if I brake early enough. Don't brake for that bit. Podium again. Oh. Okay. Turn back on the power. I'm glad I picked test one this time through. I don't care where I finish. Don't start bumping me. It's not helpful or nice. Oh, that Subaru is just outpacing me. Okay. I will get you, Subaru. Hopefully. Oh, what the hell? That was interesting. If I can get under 4:10, I'm happy. Got to try and lose 4 seconds. I missed that. I've got it. Game. Okay. No, lose. Lose a bit. I've got to drop 4 seconds. 4 seconds quicker, I've got to be, hopefully. That one I can break later. He calls his horn treadmill tranny. Yeah, tranny. And his treadmill is tranny. So his treadmill is proper nice. Am I quicker this time round? I don't know. I don't know. Up, break. You can't go that wide. I've got better acceleration than a Jag XJ220, are you? Held that flat out. Do the corner. Just keep pushing on. Put the power. Come on. Battle with this Porsche. You went for that or you're falling super bad. If you pull that, you give yourself another present. Give yourself a ticket. to expect me to be battling with a quarter of a feet four right now. That was a first place checkpoint. Oh, what a cut under. That was a good move. Podium spots are way off. I'm catching them. Can do is just try to push as hard as I can along here to the finish to try and hold them to fourth. Hold fourth. I'll take fourth. If I can hold on to it, I'll take it. I'll take fourth. That'll do me. A nice... Best lap was just over 4 minutes. I'll take that. I really will take that. Next one again is the Tobias one. Then it'll be Mike's. That's another card to add to the Anything Goes list. Yeah, so we're going to do Mike's next. No. Tobias, Mike, Tobias, 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 Brain Museum. Then we're going to do Matty and then Mike. So this is Little Christmas Tree Monster that's going to be next. Share code. One, zero, seven, five, three, zero, nine, two, eight. 6.5 miles. starts at Lakehurst for a sprint. Starting conditions, winter, late afternoon, heavy snowfall and rolling. It's rally monsters. You can go fast, but mind the turns. 6.5 mile. We'll go with A class. I'll take the Subaru. I know it's the welcome pack version, but we'll take it. And it was Mike's one, which is a four-lap race after this. Yeah. So we've got that. So it's Mike, then Tobias, then another Tobias, then another Tobias, then it's gonna be Bray, then Matt. Let's go. Whoa, yes, my return, Jesus Christ. Right, time to be a bit more aware. Here we go. Trying to catch an open manta. Actually, time, I can feel a bit. Oh. This cold is horrible. Obviously it's been recorded, but it's actually been recorded pretty long lately. Anyway, to Christmas Day, so... It's... Just because, you know, why would I record this exactly on Christmas Day when I've got, you know, family and that kind of... Well, not family around that. You guys know what I mean. I know I try and keep it so it's so yellow into this so it's so yellow, but you guys know it's not on that day. You guys know it's pre recorded. It's pre recorded, so. new enemy? Yeah, I did not. Gonna get ahead of me. There, Ranger Boy. Go a bit sideways. Nearly finished this race. And second place. I shall take that. Now, do I go with the mic one or Tobias? I think I said mic, didn't I? I think it was going to be Tobias, then Matty, then it was going to be Brian, then Matty, then Mike. So... do we go? Yeah, we'll go Mike. Or do we go Tobias? If we go Tobias, that sort of clears my top row. And it knows I don't need to look at that row again. So we'll do that one. And then we'll do Mike. Tie 5. 2. 8. 3. 2. 5.6 miles as well. So it's a shorter race as well. So it's only barn finds. Christmas Village Tour. Ambleside Village Circus. Where it starts. It's winter. Late afternoon. Blizzard and rolling. It has a short dirt section, but it is a road race. Yeah, we'll go with the Audi Quattro. The Audi Quattro. And then it's a Mic 1. And it's 2 more Tobias. And then it's Brain, Matty, Mike. Yeah. Car. It's not that great, but it is pretty well balanced. What the hell? When it comes to the final race, I'm going to go as high a PI as I can. Just because I know it's a long route. is four left. I'm debating what the shot of the mask. I think now the Aight from AOS1. Whoever might spend it set two for that. Yeah, I'm not afraid to bully today on this. So red do I try and pull it on three. Or I try not to pull it on paper intentionally. That's all I need to do with this combination of time actually for this week. I'll take four. I'm not going to say no to that. Yeah, I completely missed both point, and they just happened to be at that point where I wanted to slow down, so no apologies there. So like I said, I'm happy to bully today. If I need to. Oh, it is locked to S1, Rally Monsters, okay. So, I was debating about S1 anyway, so it is locked to S1, so that's fine. For the next one. And it is called Brain Freeze. Next route. Share code. 9-6-7-5-6-3-7-7-2. I don't really want to take a Hoonigan. I know what we'll do. We'll take the Volkswagen Beetle. The red D2 strike. Yeah, excuse the livery on it. It's just the high API. The fact that I've built tune this one. And I think this one's one that got sold. Or was due to be sold. I think. I'm not 100%. there's a lot of acceleration and braking here. There's no room to strip out the top of the speed. Which is quite nice, different feel. Concentrate. Because of that, my gift will then freeze. Hit that, what a bad. Don't bother with that. From the third driving on this last lap. Next is what, Tobias? Yes, and two more Tobias. What's it gonna give me? Number two, Quattro. Right, so this is Tobias one. It's snowy deeds done. Snow cheap. It starts at Cotswold Road Rally Trail. It's winter sunrise and cloudy. He wanted to give us as little tarmac as possible in a wide selection of rally cars. Sadly, there's more than 50 in games, so at least the 65 million Talbot Lotus I'm missing. Hope you enjoy anyway. Yeah, let's take the open renter. I'm not sponsored by Reese's Pieces. I wish I kind of was, but unfortunately, no. Or Pepsi. I'll take Pepsi sponsorship. Either of them. No. It's all good. Thank you. That was alright, actually. It's a bit funky on the exit, but it was okay. Did I say Broadway Museum was in it? No, it's Tobias. Four to go. I'm going to change car, that's not what I wanted actually. Hopefully it's still up. 164 000 1 7 1 4.8 miles roaming through the snow. It starts at the Mudkickers Scramble. It's winter evening, light slope, light snowfall and rolling for time. Just ram, both rams. Go. Grab. hold it together. Come on, there's no. Yeah, I'm just running off towards my car now, just getting my throat quite sore. Next is the Broad Museum one called Christmas is Christmas theme one. I can't remember what it's called. Oh no, there he goes. He's got it written down actually. It's Midlands Winter Club. 2 times 2.5 minute laps. That's Broad Museum laps though. It's winter, sunset and lightning. And it's restricted to rally monsters. Two, one, three, six, four, one, seven, one, five. Got travelled to Fortune Island. And then we got travelled back to Britain for the final two. Yeah, so it's this one, then it's a Matty, and then it'll be Mike. Oh, and he's got it set to A class as well, but it's 26 mile route for the last one at A class. That's long. Oh, 2, 1, 3, 6, 4, 1, 7, 1, 5. We are going to give us two for this one, actually. I think we might take a food again. But we'll take the Fiesta again. Yeah, it is a longer route. S1 we probably would have done it, but we'll do S2 because we haven't done S2. So we'll take this. Don't be a fan. Sorry, Brain, I'm actually butchering this route so far. I do apologise. But yeah, if anyone did want to do the editing on these, you know, more than welcome to. Because I can send you like a raw file somehow. Why do I break so much there? No, I hope you have driving. I'd rather have taken this ability to help me believe some of the rules. Didn't want me to be sugar at least. But then I would perish anyway. So sorry, brain. I really am on that one. Back to Britain to do Matty's. And then Mike's. Broadway Christmas delivery. Gotta go back to Britain. Once we're back in Britain, it's a nice short route and then a long one. So I don't know how long the long one's going to take. Because it's A class and it's 26 miles. If I average 60, it's going to be about half an hour for a route. But by the looks of the route, it's going to be difficult at times to average that 60. So I reckon it'll be about a 40 minute route. There or thereabouts. This is the Matty one. Which the crazy year continued till the end of it. So as the delivery centre, you got to get through the blizzard and get those presents in every single house of Broadway. It's what we have to do. there's a lot of freeze on this. Hold on, I might have written it right down wrong. Yeah. No, I put it in wrong. It's not a one there, it's a five there. It's 4.5 mile. We'll take the transit. That one, not the Forza edition. I'm just hoping I've got an A-class van now. Start the race. If need be, I will find the quick tune. For the transit. I'm hoping I have got an already great A-class. I'm not 100% sure though. Just imagine it just firing out in the presence. Or some poor guy in the back having to fire them out, throw them out. I know I haven't spoken to speak much in this one. It's just my throat. Because now it's getting to that stage where it's quite sore and painful to talk almost. But that's that one. So now, the final one, which is a long route. I like that one, actually. But this one does have a little bit of a story and that to it, so I'm going to read that out now. Santa is running late this year due to plague and stuff. Head to the rail yard depot to pick up your van. Now head north to Santa's workshop to pick up your first load of toys. From there, proceed east to Edinburgh rail yard to secure the second load. Now south to the airstrip for the special imported gifts. Now that you have all the cargo in tow, time to make the deliveries. Trek fully across the map to the first stop at the church in Ambleside. Them orphans need them PS5s. Next stop, the church in Broadway. Rinse, repeat. For the final delivery, haul ass to the festival main stage. You do get bonus points for outfitting your driver with the delivery suit, reindeer antlers, unimpressed glasses, brown gloves. Now that you're ready to wield the might of the last second Amazon gift. But we're going to see what we have car-wise for this first. I'm on 8014274. Right, so we got no cars eligible. But we are going to take that Transit Super Sport van, the D-Class one. With the winter, Christmassy, wintry livery, this one. And then we're going to use Mike's tune as well. Again, all this will be in the description. Wonder whether he... No. We'll go with a share code. 307-105-262. Download and install. 52,000 credits, that's fine, I've got more than enough. Now we can check out the race again. 118-014-274. Rudolph Prime. Oh, it's got Forza Aero. I hate vehicles with Forza Aero on the front like that. I don't like it. I reckon this will be about another half hour or so. It'll be interesting. race. So I'm going to be relatively quiet for this one, I think, again, it's concentration. Oh, I missed that very first checkpoint. That just shows you what I'm in for with this race now, doesn't it? But at least I can run my own race now. So there is that. If I can, but I might catch up to some of these driver cars, you know. Depot. So we've all left like a depot with our gear, like to go pick up the gifts. I don't know why I struggle to catch it, but I really don't. But I reckon it'll be about 40-minute crew. For me, anyway. He says. We'll see, though. We'll see. We shall see. This is the run north to Centre's workshop. That is the checkpoint, yep. Ah, sorry Mike. I do apologise for any loot I have actually absolutely destroyed by driving it badly. Making so many mistakes. This is the workshop. Yes, off-road. So here's Hunter's workshop. So that's the first load picked up. That's into Edinburgh. Well, try not to twist it in the air. Yeah. square in the roundabout. If you missed your turn, you weren't 100% sure. But we are both going for speed. Oh, missed the brake zone, missed the brake zone. Picking up the second one. Well, on the run to pick up the second one, so we get on the rail line. No doubt. We'll run alongside it. Up the second lot. Find them through here. Stick to this road. More path to the road. Got lost, I guess. Or was it just to drop something off there? I don't know. Now we're on our way to the airstrip. Hopped across the field on the path. Casually cut across fields. On to the final pickup, and then it's a run down to the churches. I'm guessing you wouldn't trust me with the driving of a man to deliver presents. That's finally load picked up. Churches to deliver the items. We have no rally left, so we're taking back roads. Rather interesting. Sorry, just having to wipe my nose because still got a bit of a running nose and it's still frozen. Oh my god, what is this? I do not like this. Not really. Oh, this transit is not designed for that. Halfway through, we're 11 minutes in. I think the second part is more sort of windy, so it's going to be interesting to see what my average speed was. I'm not going to figure it out, but, you know, I'm pretty sure I'm going to figure out my average speed was for this one. Okay, I'm going to leave it in the comments below. Power. the heath traps delivery. Stupid user, drop it and run. Drop it and bolt it. Not big fan of the area, I'm just going to throw that in there. I've never been a big fan of that. Oh no, it's the festival main stage. Boom. gonna cross the line. I enjoyed that. And it was over 60 mile an hour average, so I'll take that. Now, this will spin. Am I going to get a car or am I not? Not. But I did like that blueprint, actually. That's 20 minutes sort of jaunt. But that, my friends, is that. I hope you all enjoy the rest of your Christmas, and if I don't catch you next time, I hope you also have a very happy new year.